Hey everybody, it's Ed Conarchy. Welcome back to Conarchy's Corner. Hey, summertime is here. It's almost over. But summertime, we have found, is the season of procrastination. Yeah, the hot weather makes it really easy for us to procrastinate. But I gotta share something with you. That with mortgage interest rates at historic lows, that procrastination could be costing you thousands. Yeah, waiting around and not taking advantage of these interest rates could be compounding the problem. And I don't know if you saw the news yesterday, but Freddie Mac in its weekly rate survey came out with a 4.3 national average for interest rates. Absolutely unbelievable. Every week we see this drifting down. Well, I don't know if you've been watching the news. If you watch CNBC like I do, they've been talking about the bond bubble, that this is no different than the housing bubble, and we all know what happened there. We saw our homes in the Chicagoland area fall 30% over the last couple years. Well, we're going to see the same happen in interest rates, mark my words. We are in a bubble, but now in a down bubble, and this is going to pop and it's going to go higher, and it can happen any minute now. I mean, literally, the market trades every minute. This could happen in the next minute. So we've got to stop having everyone procrastinate and jump on these incredible deals. Now, here's what's amazing. If you look at it, just 5 months ago, I was writing mortgages at 5.3%. So if you look at them today, a point lower at 4.3, that's a 1% drop. What does that mean to you? It's incredible. On a $240,000 mortgage, a 1% drop is, easy math, $2,400 a year in savings. $2,400 a year in savings, or $200 a month. And if you look at that over a 30-year schedule, not even compounding it, just looking at taking 2,400 times 30, that's $72,000 you're leaving on the table today by procrastinating. So what I want to let everybody know is the summer's over, school's started, stop procrastinating, pick up the phone and call me. I will do a free review and analysis of your mortgage and its rate and the appraisal of your home. Obviously, we've got to look online. We've got some tools to do that. We can do that together to see what the appraisal would come in, because that plays a big factor in all of this. And see if it makes sense for you to do this. It's a financial decision, but obviously with the rates falling as fast as they've done, it makes it easier and easier for you to take full financial advantage of this. So do not procrastinate any longer. Call today. My direct line is 847-970-4239. Or if you would rather or prefer to email me, go ahead and email me. And that email is econarchy@ccmclending.com. Also, please share this video. If you've got someone that doesn't get this on a regular basis, you know, obviously you're in my database, so you're seeing this. If you're checking me on YouTube or on Facebook, you're seeing this. If someone doesn't know about me or needs help taking advantage of $2,400, and you know someone who could take advantage in that example of $2,400, please pass it along. Make sure we make this viral so we can help as many people as possible out there. And that's what we're doing here. We're not selling anything, just trying to help people take advantage of these historically low interest rates. So stop procrastinating, give us a call today, and don't procrastinate to forward this on to a friend. Thanks for listening to this week's Conarchy's Corner. Talk to you next week.